You know, we've been doing a lot of new songs for you today, and a lot of these songs today, many of you have never heard before in your life. Can I see your hand? If a lot of the songs we're doing, you've never heard before. But I can, you know, I've been singing for 15 years, and that's almost as long as I am old. And I can just tell by looking out across an audience when they want to hear something that they know and that they can sing along with. Well, we got you covered this afternoon. We're going to sing a song for you that was written way, way long time ago. Back in 1900, I want you to get this now, 1970. Can you believe that? Going all the way back to a time when I was just a tiny little baby. Now, this song was written by my older brother, Ronnie, over here, who at his time of writing was probably in 1970, what, 60 or 70 yourself. And occasionally on good days, now not today, because today's a little cloudy and rainy and humid, and it kind of clogs the works up a little bit, but occasionally he remembers writing this song. I want to do one for you that's my favorite song, I guess one of my favorite songs in the whole wide world. See if you recognize it. You ought to. It's two-time Song of the Year Award winner. It goes like this, right here. There's a lighthouse on the hillside, and it overlooks life's sea. When I'm tossed, you know it sends out a light, a light that I might see. And the light that shines in darkness now will safely lead me over. I know if it wasn't for that old lighthouse, that this old boy's ship would sail, sail no more. Now everybody that lives around us, well, they all say, tear that lighthouse down. Cause we all know the big ships, they don't sail by this way anymore. And there just ain't no use in that old thing standing round. But then my mind goes way on back to that stormy night. And just in time, thank God I saw that light. Hey, don't you know it was the light from that old lighthouse? Know something else? It still stands up there. Yes, it does. On the hill.
Everybody sing it with us. Come on, sing it.
Rocks of sin, You know, people have come from all over the country to be here this afternoon. And let's just make up one big Opryland choir today. What do you say? Now, I want you to sing that song with me, would you? A little mother asked me over there a while ago, said, would you sing it and let us sing it with you? And I just think it'd be good this afternoon. Everybody sing it. Maybe you don't learn it or don't know it. Just kind of learn it as you go. And, oh, I thank God for the life. Oh, that's beautiful. I owe my life to Him, for Jesus is the lighthouse, and from the rocks of sin, He see. Yeah.